The previous video discussed about the BCD and X3 codes. You can check the links in the description to check that video. In this video, we will talk about the gray code, its applications and the conversion from gray to binary and binary to gray. This code is also known as reflective code because of its peculiar arrangement or representation. This code is named after Frank Gray, and the successive numbers differ only by a single bit. Let us take a look at how to construct this code. If it consists of only one bit, we can represent two numbers, that is 0 and 1. On adding one more bit, four numbers can be represented. To write the numbers in ascending order using gray code, we use something called mirror technique. Let us try to write the numbers 0 to 3. 0 is represented as 00 and 1 as 01. Now, the next two digits are obtained by changing MSB from 0 to 1 and placing a mirror at LSB. This will give us 11 for 2 and 10 for 3. If we look at the numbers, we can see that each successive number is different from the previous bit by only one bit. By adding one more bit, there is 3 bits altogether. We can represent 8 numbers. Let us try the mirroring technique. Every time the bits end, add 1 at MSB and place the mirror below the remaining bits to get its reflection, and one gets the decimal numbers. So now, we understand why it is called as reflective code. This code was developed as error checking code. As each successive numbers differ only by a single bit, this code finds use in error checking and corrections in digital communications. Now, let us try converting binary numbers to gray code. For this, we must know the XOR operation. This XOR operation has been covered in other lecture of this series. You can find the link to that video in the description below or the suggested card in the top right corner of this video. The MSB of gray code will be same as MSB of binary. The next lower bit of gray code is obtained by taking exclusive OR of MSB and next lower bit of binary number. The process of XORing continues till all the binary bits are converted to gray code. Let us try with an example. We will convert 1010 to gray code. The MSB 1 is copied as it is to give MSB of gray code. Next bit of gray code is obtained by taking XOR of 1 and 0, which gives 1. XORing 0 and 1 gives 1, and XORing 1 and 0 gives 1. So, the obtained gray code is 1111. We continue with understanding gray to binary conversion. The MSB of gray is copied as it is to give MSB of binary. The next binary bits are obtained by XORing the existing binary bit with the gray bits. Understanding with example is better. We will convert 1010 from gray to binary. The MSB will be 1. Now, we will XOR the MSB of binary with the next lower bit of gray. XORing 1 and 0 will produce 1. This 1 on XORing with 1 will give 0, and XORing 0 with 0 will produce 0. So, the binary equivalent is 1100 for gray code, 1010. The next video in this series will discuss the error detection techniques and codes. Do subscribe to the channel if not already done to stay updated, and press the bell icon to get the notifications. We would love to hear your views and comments on the video. Share the video with your friends and peers and continue to support Practical Ninjas. Stay calm and keep learning. Peace out.